It's very painful for you. Like it's you know, it's an intense song to do live. But I got this beautiful email from this man just a couple of weeks ago, and he was thinking of committing suicide, and it was this song that changed his mind, and he wanted to thank me for this particular song. And I thought, well, wow, you know, if that song is so powerful to people, and then you mentioned how it had such an impact on your life. So I haven't played it in a long time, but we'll give it a spin.
Yeah.
And then my set will be over, but yes, let me get a drink of gin.
Nice long one.
That's called a guzzle. That's called a guzzle. Okay, so let's do it. You're going to hear some mistakes and all, so if I put that out there, then it won't be so bad. But, yeah, this is just a song about getting through it and what's waiting for you on the other side of pain.
Still.